Finally. You know how long it's been? Ever since the last time I saw this guy? It's been a long time. I've been wishing to draw Cybertronian Mode Ratchet for, like, an eon now. I've been taking a liking to his vehicle form. Ironhide has this transformation. For starters, we start by drawing the upper half. Here's his tank tread. Here's his tank treads. There we are. This body here. One more thing, I gotta celebrate for you guys. This guy, well, Transformers is finally going to have another movie, Rise of the Beasts. I've always enjoyed that one. Alexa, start the song over. I got this tank tread. Alexa, start the song over. Alexa, start the song over. At last, Optimus and the others are finally going to meet the Maximals. They're even going to run into some new friends. And they're finally going to defeat Unicron. Finally! That's how you draw Ratchet Cybertronian Vehicle Mode. I've wanted to draw this for eons. And in celebration, we're also going to transform one of my favorite Autobots from the Transformers movies. He's the reason that, well, this Autobot is named Jolt. He's the reason that Optimus and Jetfire combined. And this guy is a blue Volt Chevy. And, well, this guy is one of my favorites. from the series. I'm proud that I have him in my collection. Let's get transforming. First of all, we start by transforming the legs. Move them down here. Now we just take this part here, split it open like doors. Take the faceplate, move it down. Take this, pull them down. Take the plate, take the doors, and split them apart. Take the doors and pull them open, like this. Now you just spread them apart. Take the door, take this. Do the same thing with the other side. Take this and slide it down here. Then just move the arms down. As you can see by its translucent body. I feel like its G1 form would have been as great as this. Take the doorway and move it down here. Then just take the feet, move them up here. Well, I'm not sure how it's done. But you get the idea. There he is. That's how you transform Jolt. He looks a lot like Optimus. One of the special features is that these are transwarping stingers, kind of like Bumblebee from Transformers Animated. With Ratchet, he asked Jolt to transfer all those energy transferiers straight to Optimus. He transferred all those afterburners to Optimus, all of Jetfire's abilities from Jetfire onto Optimus. They combined. Quite an interesting power. Anyway, that is how you transform Jolt, and that is how you draw Cybertronian Mode Ratchet. To find out more on Transformers, check out the Transformers playlist. I'm always here, and I won't stop until they're all complete, even though 2022 is already over. And, well, I'll be doing it once a month. I'll be recording and uploading, like, once a month. Not all the time, like it did this year. That's all for now, guys. Good night!